Welcome to RemedyForce video tutorial. In this video, we will show you using public groups to share incident records in RemedyForce. So let's quickly go to the demo section. In BMC RemedyForce, incident records share private sharing model. It means that when a record is created, it is only visible and accessible to the person who is the owner of that record, and any user who is above the owner's role also get implicit access to it. However, other users at the same or in the level below in the role hierarchy doesn't get access to it. Here, we can use public group sharing model if you need dynamic involvement of people across the organization. Though sharing is available from standard layouts or record details for an incident, accessing them from RemedyForce console is what we want to do. This gives on-the-form access to sharing options. So in order to do this, we need to create a custom field. Click on Setup, select Object Manager, select Incident Object. From Fields and Relationships, click on New. Select Formula as Data Type and hit Next. Enter Label as Sharing or whatever you think is best, and return type as text. For the formula, please enter the below formula and click Next. Make this field visible to all the profiles whom you want to give access to. Click Next and save. Now add this field to the field set Console Client Details. For that, click on Field Sets. Look for the field set Console Client Details. And add the field that we just created. And click on Save. To test this, we have created a public group from Salesforce setup area known as Public Group 1. Once we have added the custom field in the field set, all we need to do is invoke the RemedyForce console and open up an incident record. For that, we will open RemedyForce console, open an incident record, and click on Share Now. Clicking on Share Now would open up a new browser tab with the force.com native record sharing UI. We can select any user or a group whom we want to share the current record. Once done, the members of the group will be able to access the record and work on it. At the same time, we will also have full control on that record to ensure our access is not lost. This concludes using public groups to share incident records in RemedyForce. Thanks for watching this video.